Have you seen the weather out there? Oh, at least it's warm in here.
I am extremely pleased to introduce the fourth and final guest lecturer of the semester, Professor Susan Nolan-Hustema. Susan is a professor in the Department of Psychology and a director of graduate studies. She is well known for her work in clinical psychology.
All right, let's play. Let's play.
In depression, the nature and causes of people's depression, with a special focus on sex differences.
I actually can't do that. I wanted to listen to
depression, the nature and causes of people's depression, with special focus on sex differences in depression.
I actually can't do that. I wanted to listen to
depression, the nature and causes of people's depression, with special focus on sex differences in depression.
I actually can't do that. I wanted to listen to
depression, the nature and causes of people's depression, with special focus on sex differences in depression.
I actually can't. Okay. That's my stream's probably gonna be fucking weird for a little while, but yeah. I'm just gonna go straight into some ranked warlock. Ooh, man, I kinda wanna play Dragon Priest later. Oh, fuck. Cold. Alright. Play some Zoo. Alright. Play some Zoo.
Udan versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
Your soul shall be mine.
Not great. I don't want any of these cards. No, 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 no. Well, I'm glad I've got Knife Juggler Implosion. I love that. Combo on turn 6 when possible. Alright, so we're playing Ramp Druid. He got a Wild Growth that first, well, it'd be a second turn, but that's good for him. I'm already kind of worried about Swipe. I could get my Defender out, which I think I would like to do. Let's do that.
My shield for Argon.
As you command.
That allows him to hit my Knife Juggler, but I'm okay with that, I think. I'm not really sure what he's gonna do from here. Play a big minion, it looks like. I have Implosion ready, so that's good as fuck for me. Okay, so clear play is that. Not great. Okay, that's good. So I can trade my Voidwalker in at least. Not going too bad so far. Swipe would not be good here. Obviously. I think he's got swipe. I don't know what else he would be targeting that with. Silence? Wrath?
I must save
Keeper. Okay. I'm actually fine with that. I would rather not power overwhelming. I feel like this is the stronger play. Is to just get more minions out and hope that fucking hits him. Nope. So I'm just gonna 2, 3, 4. That's actually better.
Into the breach.
All right. Would have been nice if I got one. If I had knifed that keeper at least
where
one time.
Shall I
taunt. I'll probably silence that. Man, I would be nice to play Thorazan though. Tap, silence. So then before, and I'd still have 2 mana left. Alright, I'm gonna tap. That's nice. So I am going to silence that. I'm playing this kind of weird. I'm playing it like a face deck or something. The question is, do I hit that? It would be down to 4 health. I think I do want to hit it. So, he needs some kind of taunt here. Or board clear, I suppose. I don't think druids really play Starfall anymore. Swipe wouldn't clear. That's swipe, okay. And then he should kill that. If I top deck a Doomguard, that would be fucking awesome. Okay. Oh man, that it's tough though, because I actually don't know. If it discards the power overwhelming. That's a bad. That's a jam right there. I think I just play Emperor Thorazan, and he has to remove it. Man, yeah, I don't think I risk that. That doesn't seem smart. I guess. I'm not really sure what he should do. What he can do here. Some kind of swipe or silence or taunt card. Big taunt card wouldn't be good. Yeah, that's not great for me. So I will be tapping again. That's not great. Now he's gonna get board control back. Savage Roar. Man. Unfortunate for me. The only thing I could have done is just gone for the gone for that risky play. That sucks. Hey, T. Giovanni.
Gul'dan versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Your soul shall be mine.
Excuse me. Shitty hand. Although decent if he plays cleric. No cleric. Go away. Shadow Word Pain? Smite? And then cleric? Okay. What could I do with 3 mana? I get an egg out. Doesn't really help me. I could tap. What do I do next turn? I kind of need to keep that, because next turn I don't have anything. And I kind of need a 4 drop. So if he has removal for this, I'm pretty much fucked for the game.
Are you mocking me?
That's not great. So he is playing Dragon Priest. At least I know now. Doesn't really do me any good to attack into that. However, I can do this.
My shield for Arga.
The question you always have to ask with Zoo is, does this give me board control? And right now I do have board control. That's kind of funny. Void Caller would be good.
I won.
That's the simple, smart play. One card.
From the void I come.
Gotta kill this cleric. Bass Ackwards.
I wield the power of black.
Three, four, two. It doesn't really help me. I can kill this and then face. I think that's what I do.
To the void.
Kill. Face. And then play. Ooh, this is what I do. I play Nerubian. And then Void Terror. Would have been nice if that was Imp Gang boss, but oh well.
The spirits be restless.
Two, five. I have one mana. Imp Gang boss doesn't really help me this turn, does it?
So many possibilities.
I don't really have any good trades. Tap. The worst thing that could have happened there. So I guess the question is, what do I trade?
You're almost out of time.
I think I kill this. I don't want it to get healed. And then face my other two cards. Fuck, man. If he has a Holy Nova, I'm kinda fucked. Burning Dragon. That's fortunate for me. If you're holding a dragon, death rattle. Burning Dragon deals 3 damage to all minions. That could actually be really good in a way if I have Dr. Boom out. Although I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Because it could kill Vol'jin. I'm actually going to try that. Man, I am not getting lucky on those knife tosses at all. He didn't have a dragon. Interesting.
Not quite what was planned.
Hey, catch!
Yeah, I think he knew what I was doing there. But I'm just gonna kill Vol'jin.
The damned stand ready. The damned stand ready.
I'm gonna tap 7, 9. That's pretty strong. So that would be an 8 health, or no, it would be a 7. Well, I think I kill this one. The only thing is he can suicide that now.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
Fuck, man. Maybe I silence this? I feel like I need to get rid of something here. 2, 4, 6.
Almost out of time.
Job done.
I dream and the world turns.
It's not good. I kind of hope that's not Zer Awakens. But it very well could be. Very well could be. Can you implosion your own egg? I actually don't know if you knew that before.
I wonder.
Oh my gosh. No. 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 Fuck. Oh my god. These games, dude. I'm going. Alright, I have to go to the bathroom.
I must protect the wild.
Your soul shall be mine.
Okay. No, Iron Be Go. Flaming. I mean, I haven't been having bad starts to these games. I just can't end them. All right.
Is ours.
Well, he's using a lot of cards. So that's good. We can get out Void Caller next turn. I think he's just gonna hit me in the face. Yep. Okay, Void Caller, face.
Pay attention, class.
Tap. So this is gonna have to die. So at least now if he swipes, I'll still have something left. Charge? Oh. No charge. Get the tap again. I would rather not use my Void Caller right now. I mean, I get a... Fuck.
You're almost out of time.
Pretty much gonna suicide everything into that. I think I have one more spot? Yeah. So that would be minus.
So many possibilities.
One. I wouldn't even be able to get a boombot out. I may just sacrifice that into Dr. Boom, but at least then it's dead. I have no other way to deal with it, except for the bombs, the boom bots. It's an expensive card. Ugh. Can tap. 7, 8, 10. It would be nice to have some kind of taunt.
You're almost out of time.
now he's kind of running out of time. Yeah, he has to kind of... Five, six, eight.
Elune, guide my lance.
Pardon me. Nine. It's game. I don't have to do this, but I'm going to.
Who dares summon me?
Yay. I'm hungry already, fuck.
Gul'dan versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Your soul shall be mine.
I kind of want to coin out Creeper. Well, it's a fucking amazing trade.
Job done.
I smell blood.
Reporting for duty.
Man, this seems to be going well right now. These are gonna spawn to the left. I'm still gonna put it there. Consecration? Not have it. Well, feel like I should implosion. And I have a very board that's very weak to consecration. Well, if I do that, then I hit that, it's still going to be weak to consecration. I can play this, and an imp gang boss. That's the best. Well, if I hit that, then that dies. I'm not hitting it.
Let me think.
I like the art of this card.
Hmm.
I like imps in World of Warcraft. Or in Warcraft in general, I guess. 5 mana. That's one thing I've noticed about this deck. I have nothing really to play on turn 5 ever. Something to think about.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Okay. Well, if he plays whatever that fucking card is next turn, I'm dead. Which makes me think this is the best decision.
My shield for Argon.
That was a mistake.
Job done.
He might be right, but I'm not sure.
Two arms, men.
Yeah, he's right. I shouldn't have hit that. Cause now you can kill that. Yeah. Good point, good point. I feel like that's stronger. Not sure. Not sure at all.
I wonder.
I have no time for games.
Well, I hope he realizes he gets nothing now.
From the world I come.
Reporting for duty. Two arms, men.
Well, I can kill one. Implosion one. I think I see how this goes first.
To the void.
Oh man. Jeez.
Out of time. I wonder.
Put this apple on your head.
Why do you go?
I could really fucking get destroyed here.
Let me think.
I don't know if you play Consecration in this deck, now that I think about it. If he hits... Two, three, four.
Well met.
I think I still do this. He's gotta have consecration. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Follow the rule.
Either he's fucking pissed or... both are, I don't know. I doubt he really wants to hit anything. Okay. Three, four, five, six.
Red alert.
11. Oh, he's dead.
Who dares summon me? A paltry task.
Victory is yours.
Yay! Yay! I still can't do arena though. Kinda wanna read something.
Gul'dan versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
Your soul shall be mine!
That's disgusting. Oops. No.
Get in there and fight,
that should be okay. I'll play Knife Juggler. Come on, Knife Juggler. Stay alive. I'm not even gonna touch that thing unless I can throw a knife at it.
Nope. Sever my wrath!
Hey, catch!
Ooh. Ooh. I hate that card. Fuck. Oh, I gotta do that. Too much potential value. Come on. No!
Catch!
I don't want him to have anything on the board. Lightning storm. Oh! Wow! You gotta be kidding me. Well.
My shield for Argon.
You win this one.
Wow. Yay, back up to rank 12. Hooray! Yeah, hooray. Hooray! Hooray! Yay, back up to rank 12.
Gul'dan versus Magni!
Oh!
For Cosmodan! Your soul shall be mine!
First warrior today that I will be playing? Fuck. No. God, this thing's cool looking. Nice eyeball you got there. I'm gonna squish it. Squish. 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 Okay. Man.
Why do you call?
Shit. That's actually not great for him, but also not great for me. I don't know if this is a good play. I think I should hit him in the face first. But maybe I shouldn't.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
I think that was the right decision.
Armor made.
Oh, fuck you. Shit, I think I play Void Terror here. I don't get much out of it. Oh man, I should have fucking, I didn't attack first, god damn it. Oh god, I gotta slow down. That's retarded. Well, he's gonna have quite a lot of armor. That's for goddamn sure.
My shield for Argon!
I still have board. He could slam. Okay. That's actually kind of good.
the breach!
Oh, I don't think it matters too much. Oh, fuck me.
Everyone, get in here.
Well, I definitely I don't get to play Emperor. I should tap first. Next turn, that's nice.
To the breach!
Job done.
Okay. Okay.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
Armor up. He could brawl me. He definitely has Brawl. I don't know if he's got it in his hand. And I think I still just have to do it. I don't know how to play around that. I think that's my biggest issue right now with this game. Well, he didn't have it. If I get Emperor Thorzin out next turn, but he may still have that brawl, I don't know. So I want that egg choices. To die. That egg has to die. Then I would at least have a 4-4. At worst, a 4-1. I don't want a 0-1.
I gotta move.
Come on, man. Alright. Well, I'm tapping no matter what. I still think this is just a stronger play.
By the power of Ragnaros, I will die!
The value is too good. The value is too good. He's searching for something. Five. 12. Plus another 5, 17. Man, that doesn't really do much for me. God, I just feel like he's gonna fucking brawl.
So many.
Almost out of time.
Even if he does it this, well, he can still get a card out now.
Oh, you got me.
Man. I always think I'm losing no matter what the fuck happens. Bathroom time.
Gul'dan versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine!
Okay. No. I would rather not coin out Juggler. But I think that's all I can do. If he has Totem Golem, I'm fucked. No. I knew it. Now we need a miracle.
Stop yelling!
Job done.
Shit.
Elements I like. Totems I love.
That card is fucking ridiculous. Each friendly totem. This counts as a totem? Wow. Well, I think I have to. I guess the question is, what's the better 4 drop?
I wonder.
I think this is.
From the horde, I come.
Job done.
Oh god, that was a disgusting fart. Not smoking. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Enough for another card. Good lord. At worst, it does 2 damage. And I can still get out of Flame Imp. Man, that's the only real option, I think. Worst case scenario. God damn. Just getting everything he needs. Well, next turn I definitely have to play Dr. Boom anyway. So it's gonna cost.
So many.
I feel like this is better.
I see.
Job done.
Did you bring some fish?
Oh my gosh. That is out of hand. It's pretty much the game. I don't think I can do anything.
I wonder.
8. I'll get him down to 10. If he has bloodlust, I'll die. Or I could play 4.
So many possibilities. 5, 6.
Maybe I should do that.
You're almost out of time.
My shield for Argon.
Could have silence. I really don't know what he's
doing. Did you bring some fish?
Wow. Man, that card is amazing. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of unbeatable.
Into the breach.
3, 5, 7, 10. I think this is my only
job done.
I guess the real question is, if I would have just played it last turn, would have been okay. Well, he doesn't have it. Oh my god. Can't do anything there.
You win this time.
That was just not going well from the very beginning, unfortunately. Oops.
Gul'dan versus Thrall.
Oh.
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine.
Well, let's see if I can beat a shaman. It's a 3-4. Well, if he doesn't get something out immediately, I don't think that's even doable with that damage. I think Lightning Storm costs 3 mana. God, I just like this. I think this is safe. I just get played into Lightning Storm every time. Unless he doesn't have it. God, I don't know what to do against that card. It's too good. Egg is definitely a smart play if I'm worried about Lightning Storm, which I constantly am. And I have Power Overwhelming in my hand. So I play Egg.
Hmm.
I can implosion, or I don't like the alternative of defender.
So many possibilities.
I kind of want to implosion first. I want to see what that is. Hopefully this breaks it.
A second chance.
Fallen hero. Your hero power deals 1 extra damage.
We're almost out of time.
Again, lightning storm would not be good. That's just I guess it's just this deck. This deck is just always scared of lightning storm.
As you command.
I mean, how worth it is it to have all these?
So many possibilities.
My shield for Argus.
We're almost out of time.
Man, that second lightning storm gotta be in there. I'm scared. You.
There is a lot at stake here.
That really needs to die. 2, 3, 4, 5. Alternatively, I could have 2, 4, 6, and a 4-4, and then I would have 5 mana left.
I wonder.
Oh, the question is, do I wait on Dr. Boom?
Almost out of time.
I think I do.
My shield for Argon. The priest.
Can't let that live. Alright, so he's kinda. He doesn't really have much left that he can do, I think. Now, do I still play Dr. Boom? Trade, trade. Kill.
I wonder.
Now I have 3 mana. So do I tap first? I think yes.
So many possibilities.
Is this really necessary? Is this really necessary?
Almost out of time.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Void Terror would be good next turn. Oh wow. Okay. I put this here. And then I can get a charge.
From the void I come.
And set up a bottle.
Out of time.
I was close. That was close. Gotta pee again. Shit.
troll.
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine.
Man.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Well, I guess people know Shaman is incredible right now. Card to Totem Golem. Or play nothing. Please play nothing. Nope. Okay, I don't even give a shit. Knife juggler?
Put this apple on your head.
Job's done.
This is going all right so far. Again, though, am I going to play right into... I think tap and void walker is the safer move here. Void walker.
Why do you fall?
Void caller will be awesome, and then I'll be on curve for Lopez.
From the void I come.
Hey, catch!
As you command.
He has a big hand though, which worries me. If I get Lotheb out and he still doesn't have a board, then I don't know what the fuck he's gonna do. That's one thing. I think the answer to this is that I just instead play here.
I wonder.
Two, that'd be three, and then I can tap. I can still get Lothal out, and I will. Man, my fucking knees hurt.
Did you bring some fish?
pretty crucial for him. I don't know if that saves him though. Five, eight, eleven, sixteen. I'm gonna play egg anyway. Just in case I didn't.
Who dares summon me a paltry tower?
That game just went perfectly. Woo! Rank 11! First time, rank 11.
Gul'dan!
I feel like I should put this in,
I must protect the wild. Your soul shall be mine!
How do I put it full screen? There we go. Planet might be one of my favorite cards. Always helping me out. Good old Planet. Man, that would be really strong. If I play Egg this turn and then Void Terror next turn. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna play Void Caller next turn.
I can see.
Shit, dude. Five or more game, it's rank 10. It's been a good night. It started off fucking terrible. I lost my first three or four games.
Gul'dan versus Uther.
I will fight with honor. Your soul shall be mine.
don't think I've won against a paladin today. So there's that. Doesn't matter though.
Why do you fall?
Oh.
He has card. Card into hero power. Let's do it. Just do it. It's fucking rad. I could void terror next turn. And ping that. That's appealing to me. Or I could tap and then kill it. And then it'd be turn three.
So many possibilities.
You ping.
I should still tap. Okay.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Okay. Not going bad. Not bad at all. Okay, here comes Consecrate. Now, I think this is my best play.
Stop yelling!
The board clears are just not good for this deck. Tap. I don't really like that option.
So many possibilities.
Another consecration would be bad. I kind of have to be lucky on that, I think. I'm guessing he has it. Yep. Okay. Hey, you fucking egg! Would've been nice to see you before. I can play egg next turn.
Let me think.
Emperor Thor's name.
Let me think.
Also, great card art. I love all the Warcraft art.
I must move quickly.
When I was a kid, and they used to come out with the StarCraft expansions, they had those little game guides. Not the Prima game guides, like, but those, just the little booklets that came with the game disc. And it had the art in there. I used to look at those all the time. I'm bad at it. So I can play 2, 4, 5 and tap. That's a pretty good board. Six.
The victory is yours.
Wow! Rank 10, guys! Oh my god! That's crazy! Can't believe it. Magi, rank 10. Good stuff. Good stuff. And I can't wait to open the packs. I wonder what the fuck's in those. Or not the packs, but the chest at the end of the season. Coin Direwolf Alpha. Nope. Definitely not.
Get in there and fight, maggot.
Oh boy. Gonna be a struggle of a game. Still don't really want to play Direwolf Hell.
I wonder.
There's nothing I can really do that he can't remove. This could be the end of the streak, guys. I don't know. What do you think? Not looking good so far. Damn. I'll take another 6 damage plus another 2.
So many possibilities.
So he has 8 damage on the board right now. Either of those can trade for this, which is a horrible card to play right now, regardless. I feel like this is the only thing I can do. Oh my god. Welcome to Facehunter. Four. I kind of just have to hope I get something for free.
Put this apple on your head.
God, come here. Oh my god, no way. Worst case scenario here. What are the odds? One in five. 20% that would have happened. God, that was ridiculous. All right. Well, I'm kind of bored of Handlock now, and I kind of want to see what this Dragon Priest deck is like, so... Oops. Wonder Twins. Alright, Dragon Priest. Cleric, no. Well, I think I have Worm Rest Agent. Yes. Death. Velen's Chosen. Cabal Shadow Priest. I love you. You know the I don't have Chillmaw, so it's not good. Oh god damn it. I think I take Azure Drake in this deck. Is this a dragon? Oh, it's a fucking beast. This is Dragon. I feel like that makes the deck pretty weak though. I don't know. Too low curve. Fuck is that thing? Yeah. My Super Drake, where are you? I only have one Azure Drake. Do I take Twilight Drake? The fuck is Twilight Guardian? Blackwing Corruptor. Oh man, it's a crucial card that I do not have. Shit. Shit! You would think that I'd have pretty much everything after... No. after buying 40 packs, but no. Twilight Drake. I don't think this deck is going to do very well. I'm missing too many important cards. Add two random. I play Ysera. I'll play Dragon and Crusher. Three more spots. I need Blackwing Technician. Wherever the fuck it is. B. Obviously. I kind of want a big game hunter. I don't know if it's... well, but I don't need it because I have Shadow or Death. Honestly... throw three health. I feel like... oh, I have Power Word Shield in here. Man, I wonder if I played Resurrect. That would be interesting. Shadow Madness is an option. I have a lot of 4-cost cards already though, more than I should. I feel like a buff is best. Cultist? I have Technician. When in doubt, Light of Naru. Alright, let's see how this does. Gonna be filthy casuals. Cause I'm pretty sure this deck isn't gonna fucking work at all. Filthy casuals. Cause I'm pretty sure this deck isn't gonna fucking work at all. I don't know what you mulligan at all with this. I'm assuming you keep Holy Smite. Fuck, let's see how this does. I don't know. I don't really have anything to put out until turn 4. Or if I draw Whelp. I guess you always mulligan for Whelp then. smite, whelp, powered shield. I feel like that's kind of a weird thing to put in that deck. I have a decent hand.
Job's done.
One off Holy Nova. I like this card art too. What fucking time is it? 11. Well, that's a lot of removal. A removal he done just used. One, two, three.
I must consider.
That'd be, and I have one left. Like that. Oh wow, I could afford it. No, I couldn't. Yeah, I could.
Is someone injured?
That's the wrong order.
Job done.
Although it didn't matter, I couldn't have used this anyway. Priest is so fun to play. I prefer it to everything else. That's pretty much what I'm gonna play next season. I shouldn't, because I've already played a lot of Priest, but he just doesn't know what to do at this point. Rightfully so.
Let me change your mind.
Man, I don't even think I'm gonna touch those.
Right away.
What you want?
I can see.
Oh, doing good so far. I almost have enough for an arena run. Maybe I'll do that before. Last thing I'll do.
Anduin versus Rexar.
Let the hunt begin.
The light shall bring victory.
Man, this YouTube streaming is pretty good. Shit. I have no idea if that was good or not. no. That's not good. I know that much. I have no dragon.
Are you mocking me?
Job's done.
One, two. I think this is better.
Is someone injured?
You think this is funny?
God, Velen's Chosen is just too strong. That's okay. I'm gonna hang on to that.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
You think this is funny?
I like this drawing too. I wish I would have stuck with drawing when I was a lad. Is there an order I want to do this in? I don't think it matters.
I must consider.
Because this way. This is the best way.
You think this is funny?
Because the other way, they both would have taken 3 damage, and this way, the technician only takes 1 damage. Best Twilight Drake in history, right here. Man, I already really like this deck. Just imagine how good it would be if I had the fucking actual cards for it. I wonder if he left. Three more games, and I can play Arena.
Anduin versus Uther.
Three more games.
I will fight with honor.
The light shall bring victory.
Welp. I guess, obviously, you want to keep a dragon if you have a dragon.
My mouth very barely flows.
Shit. Well, I can still play it. But do I?
Is someone injured?
Duty.
Right away.
Fuck, do I do that? It seems good, and I get card draw.
Job's done. Reporting for duty.
Alright. Well, now I'm kind of fucked.
Right away.
My shield for Argus.
I don't have enough mana.
Yes, you do.
Job's done.
I have a feeling he's just gonna hit me in the face.
Reporting for duty.
It's cool, guys. Gosh, it's just so much face that I can't even take it. Be free, my dragons! My dragons! I'm like Khaleesi right now in this motherfucker. Not good. Can kill him.
Let me change your mind.
What does this have? I think it's set 3 health. Set up itself.
In the light's name.
That went well.
Reporting for duty.
That play becomes irrelevant now, right?
Reporting for duty.
That's an interesting development.
Let me change your mind.
Reporting for duty.
Rend Blackhand.
I wonder.
This raid was so fun. For Blackrock Spire.
I must move quickly.
Let me think.
Four, eight, ten.
Obey.
Is someone injured?
I'm just kind of fucking around, like, I don't even care at this point. There's no way he's winning this game.
I wield the power. Blah.
Obey.
This deck is kind of fucking ridiculous.
Let me think.
I wish I could do that. God, the detail of this game is so nice. What's this guy doing this? Just leave. Math. 8 + 5 = 13. Maybe I get a cool golden at 40. Kinda hard to see, man.
Anduin versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
The light shall bring victory.
I hate fitness. Actually, it's a good hand. I mean, I can't be positive that I'll get another dragon. Maybe Velen's Chosen I shouldn't have kept. That's retarded. Never coin hero power.
Are you mocking me?
That's a nice glove. Yeah, do that. Okay.
My work is paramount.
Basically, if you have a dragon, this is as good as Yeti. Better than Yeti. Hmm. I can kill that, I think. Man, people just leave against this deck. I kind of want to play it. Maybe I'll play it tomorrow. Ranked. But I also kind of just want to wait until next season to learn a new deck completely. In my opinion, it is probably, especially if you don't have cards, you should probably just play one deck for a season. If you want, if you want to get.
Anduin versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory. The light shall burn you.
If you want to get the highest rank possible. Coin Worm Rest Agent is good. Or I can smite if he plays something, but not that. Two damage.
Are you mocking me?
Job done.
Game is just really beautiful. Is that gay? Such a gay thing to say.
You think this is funny?
Don't really have a turn three now. One, two, three, four, five. I have 4-6 next turn with Twilight Drake.
I must consider.
Man, these things are fucking weird looking. It's like, it's got like, those reverse, like, bird feet, like ostrich feet. Something. Ostrich foot crusher.
Stand ready.
Foot crusher. What that is. What that is, right there.
This is funny.
Don't have much of a turn 5. Nova doesn't seem like a great play. With the current board, at least.
I wonder.
Fuck. Is that worth it?
I wonder.
Then this would be like a 3 something.
You think this is funny?
That seemed good. No. Get your own. Man, a Cabal Shadow Priest would be a good swing for him. But he doesn't have it. Play a big minion. Simple as that. Jamming me up, man. You're really jamming me up here. Die already. Die. Die. Just die. I know you want to. I know you want to die. It's good. It's good. Well, that is my only one. 6, 8. I like this better.
Let me change your mind.
Come on, man. I wonder if Blizzard has a certain, like, pool of artists that they go to, like, all the time. Like, obviously, they have their own art team. But did they do all of these? Or they just, like, find old crap that they did?
I must consider.
Although this isn't crap. And I wonder if they find the art. Do they think of the card and then find the art and have, like, somebody draw it? Being a dick.
change your mind.
Give that minion a turn. You have better.
Yay. We win. And we can play arena now. So let's do that. Man, I haven't played mage in a while.
My magic will prevail.
Huh. Friendly million dies, something not around. Random minion with the same cost. I think this is better. Take Chugger. We'll do Boar again. Lieutenant, flame strike. Water elemental, cool. Ice lance. I don't fucking get this card. Sorry. I don't like duplicate. I don't know what else to take though. I don't have any card draw. Or anything with a death rattle. Nova. Man, this deck is... I say this every time I make a... I don't know if this will help, really. Flame Cannon. I tend to love removal cards, I've noticed about myself. Yep. Mirror Entity. Yeti. Unstable Portal. And I always choose small cards. Fuck. This is a horrible draft. This is gonna go terribly.
versus Jaina.
You asked for it. My magic will tear you apart.
Oh my god. None of this? Fuck, dude. This deck is gonna suck. Every time I draft. Unstable portal, that's good. Do I coin unstable portal? Wow! Worst unstable portal ever! Fuck! Fuck! Jesus Christ. I mean, I could get him to waste his hero power. At least now he has to make the decision between spending 2 mana or not.
I can see my house from here.
Sever my wrath.
I like that thing that he's riding. Oh shit. My nigga. Flame cannon? Flame cannon seems good.
Get behind me.
Three, four, five. Or I could duplicate. Then I don't get it anyway.
I wonder.
9 dies. I feel like I do this, and then this.
I smell blood.
I wonder.
So I have to polymorph. I draw my own gold, which I didn't.
Truth is my shield.
Job done.
I've got a huge gun.
Weird.
I wonder.
Join or die, or both.
Fuck you. Huh? How about that? How about that? This is gonna get fucking weird. I'm just gonna have to start pinging stuff.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Interesting choice.
Time runs out on me. What to do?
Is my shield.
Johnson.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
I want my flame strike.
I am undefeated.
Aha! Was not the best way to do that. What? Dude, if I lose to this guy, I'll be furious. He's not doing anything that makes sense right now.
Truth is my shield.
First
kill.
Okay, wouldn't really care if he had Snow Chugger. Wish I had some Frost Bolts in this deck. Okay.
What to do? What to do?
Not the greatest play there.
Time runs out on me.
But maybe it is.
Someday I'll be what just like you.
Job done.
If he hits me in the face, then I know that it's duplicate. And I just don't hit him. It's duplicate. At this point, does it matter?
I wonder.
Mogar want trophy. I get trophy.
Inconceivable.
I think I'm totally cool with that.
Me.
Join or die.
I am undefeated.
Nope. 8. 11. He's dead. Unless he's got something else. He should ping that for sure.
We have many secrets.
Didn't have a secret, motherfucker. That could have missed. All right, I have to pee.
Versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
You asked for it.
Reporting for duty.
I think I kind of have to ping that.
First kill.
Worgen Infiltrator. Infiltrator. Infiltrator.
Mount up.
Infiltrator. Infiltrator. That would be nice, but then I don't have any board left.
For the crusade!
Not on my watch.
Reporting for duty.
What you want?
Consecration.
Not on my watch.
Reporting for duty.
Not liking you so far. Not at all. Need to get some of these secrets out.
The gates are open.
I wonder.
Six, eight. Ah, 10 fucking damage.
The Frost Wolves stand ready. Stand ready. Reporting for duty. My eyes are open.
Five, eight. Oh, wow. I thought he was going to hit that for sure. Nine. So I can play this. That's two. And then 2 is 4, 5 is 9.
Someday I'll be just like you!
Wow, I miscalculated that. I would only have 4. But that's actually okay if that dies. Or no. Like that shit. Like that shit.
You love my new recipe.
Aight.
You're in trouble now.
Reporting for duty.
Five, seven.
For the hole.
I did that in the incorrect order. I'll play that instead.
Job done.
Two, and that costs zero.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Oops, I did that in the wrong order again. I don't know what the fuck he can do. Oh my god, wow.
For a little while, I pack a big punch.
Reporting for duty.
Alright. Man, I'm kind of getting bored enjoying the sunset this long.
Jaina versus Jaina.
You asked for it. My magic will tear you apart.
Streaming for about 3 hours so far.
I'll show them all.
I probably should have killed that. I'm not actually even sure why I didn't know. Just to have him not have a secret. He doesn't have any! Or they're in his hand.
You smell like a leper now! Your mother was a murderer!
That card's actually pretty fucking dope. Just for the sayings. Why don't I have to worry about Flame Strike for a fucking long time?
Ready, sir.
That was kind of a mistake. Maybe.
You gotta be kidding me!
To Northrend! Victory!
If you insist.
Silverhand Knight. It's a black dude. That's what's up. That was kind of racist. Don't worry about it.
What to do? What to do?
Don't worry about it.
Truth is my shield.
To battle! Victory!
Now I kind of have to worry about Flame Strike, however. And I just didn't pay attention to that at all.
Well played.
Well played.
You win.
I thought this deck was going to be awful, and it might still be awful, but I'm getting really lucky. Fuck.
Jane versus Anduin.
What the fuck is going on here?
The light shall bring victory.
You asked for it.
I don't know how I feel about this turn one. Your turn. Flame cannon if he puts something out.
Hurry up.
And I'm gonna
online.
Need to. Man, I can't. This game is ridiculous. Any card game is ridiculous. The amount of
The damned stand ready.
Thought and everything that's going to each card. It's crazy.
For the crusade!
Stop poking me!
Pretty good card.
First kill.
Join or die.
That's awful.
Or die.
Join or die, or both.
Weird. I didn't know that they were like the exact opposite thing.
Join or die.
God damn it, this card sucks right now. May as well just get rid of it. Oh lordy. Oh lordy. Shit, I'm hungry.
The light does not discriminate.
My apologies.
Whoops.
Okay. really matter? I like 3. That's my reasoning for that. I like the number 3. Oh. The question is, does it matter? Because I know that's effigy.
I wonder.
It'll summon a 3 cop. So I have to hit that. We're making a comeback, guys. It's gonna happen.
Ready, sir.
I'm just telling you right now. Maybe not. That has to die. But do I have to ping it? I can ping this instead. Then I freeze myself.
I wonder.
I think that was wrong.
Someone injured?
It's kind of risky. You must be looking for something.
Pandaria will be ours.
My apologies. The light shall burn you.
Fuck. Many things went wrong that game. 12, 20.
Jaina versus Jaina.
You asked for it. My magic will tear you apart.
Alright, guys. We gotta get back on track this game. No mage, or no priest. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Do I want to do that?
What you want?
First kill.
We have many secrets.
That's a cheap card. Those card backs are nice.
What to do? What to do?
Finally, a second chance.
That's not going to be a good play.
Secrets.
For the crusade.
First
I bet he's got a lot of secrets in this deck. Bet he does.
Someone call for the doctor.
Join or die.
Let the pain speak to me.
To Northrend. Victory.
This is a weird game. A very weird game. I would rather he hit me in the face. I don't know if he's that stupid.
What to do?
But he could be playing around Flame Strike, I guess. Man, not much I can do. Flame strike. Hopefully he just plays his hand. And I can clear it.
We have many secrets.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
And that would be kind of greedy.
What to do? What to do?
I can play both. Well, that would be stupid.
The end is coming!
Man, I guess you did need to play that. Darn it. Well, we started off strong. Gone three... What? How many games have I played? Five? Three for five? If we lose this game, that'd be 50% win rate.
You asked for it.
Right on. Right on, buddy. We're gonna win this one. I can feel it in my fucking bones. In my fucking... my tits. I can feel it!
Death does not scare me!
Do I polymorph that? I don't know if it's worth it. Or I can't kill it, that's for sure.
What to do? What to do?
Two. It's six damage, no matter how you shake it. Four. No, that's eight. Two, four, four. It'll work. I don't know what the fuck it's gonna put out there. And I don't know if it's any better.
Time runs out on me.
First.
Let's see. Oh, I got lucky. Some of it is a bit of luck. Some of it's a bit of luck. But most of it's not. This gentleman has played a lot of Druid. This we know.
Well met.
Two, four, six.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Don't have a friendly mech, but a 5/5 isn't bad for 2 mana.
Right on time.
I still have a decent board if he swipes. He can only kill one thing. He can kill, well, any of these three. Probably the tiger.
Snakes. It has to be snakes.
Thank you.
I can see.
That sucks. Fluffhead. Wonder if he must like fish. Alright. Alright. Four. Played six games. 4 for 6. Instead of 3 for 6.
Jaina versus Uther.
Arcanine.
I will fight with honor.
You asked for it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, I didn't know those these did that. That's dope. I like those noises. Yeah. Yeah. I'm fucking retarded. It's a pretty good turn 4. We could play it next turn.
Well played.
Okay.
I wonder.
I wonder.
Two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six.
What to do? What time runs out on me?
First kill.
Job done.
Extra poke.
Hmm.
extra poke. Poke. Pokemon. You and me. No, it's not his name. Here's my name.
We must move quickly.
Dingo!
Pokemon. I think the freeze still works. Or I could just polymorph it. I'm gonna look it up. Will still deal damage normally. Divine Shield does not protect the minion from all sorts of harm. Freeze heroes can still use their hero over and over. It's not freeze minions with Divine Shield.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Check it.
Job's done.
Squire, attend me.
I wonder.
For duty.
Ping to attack. And then what? Trade.
I wonder.
2, 5, 7.
What you want?
First kill.
Time runs out on me.
To battle.
Force. Oh man. That's actually pretty dope for me.
Reporting for duty.
Seeing as how that's a great card and all. Yay! Alright, 5 wins! Looking good.
Versus Gina.
You asked for it. My magic will tear you apart.
Dr. Cube.
Job's done.
Come on, Dr. Cube. What are we gonna do? What are you gonna do? Huh?
I wonder.
Huh? Well, he can ping it and kill it. We'll have 2 1-1s. But I guess I just have to force him to do that. I'm gonna have to slow play this game and hope I get some board clear, although I have no idea what his deck looks like. I get Yeti next turn. Yeti! Yeti! Look at those rocks. Something you don't know about me, Joe Rogan. How could that possibly be a good idea? I don't know. It'd be awesome if I drew whatever the fuck is Stormwind Knight next turn.
Mind if I roll need?
I think I'll ping an effigy. Two, or I could two, and then ping. And that'd be one. I'd need one more mana for that.
What to do? What to do?
I like this play. I don't know, at least if I lose it, I get something. And he has to pay for his ping too. That's weird. Does absolutely nothing for me. I can trade well with it. kill that ping, so that's two.
I wonder.
And then I'd four more mana left. And he could Blizzard next turn.
Feel my pain.
But I'm not gonna play around.
Job's done.
He may not have Blizzard. He may not. May not, may not, may not, may not. Not have. He did have. But I can play this. Point where all I have is removal.
Sign up today.
First.
It was looking good. Not right now, though.
What to do?
For not a time.
Join or die.
Do I hit him in the face? Well, I flame shrek him, right?
What to do? What
engaging
to do?
TC-130 mental dislocator.
That's not good.
Ah!
supply sheet.
Where shall I strike?
I wonder.
Wow, he actually drafted that card. Oh no! Splash! There's not really much I can do from here, I don't think. Unless he makes some really bad mistakes. Shit. Oh man, 8, 17 damage.
What to do? What to do?
Well, I have to kill this. That card draw saved him in the beginning. I don't think I
Mogar want trophy. I get trophy.
Your mother was a murderer!
For the crusade!
Job's done.
Well played. You win.
Oh man. Well, I got 6 for 9. Or something. 5 for 9. 5 for 8. I don't know how many games I've played. This better be a good pack. I'm gonna get Sylvanas in this pack. It's so good it's gonna be. Well, I'll get Dust. I think I already have 2 Molten Giants. Alright. Well, that's about 4 hours of streaming. I'm done for today. Back tomorrow, either. That's a glitch. I don't know when I'll be back. morning or around the same time. From like 8 to 1. Something like that. Adios.